I don't know what happened. He just kind of stopped caring about things. I've tried to help, but he just seems so lost.
When a person means a lot to you, of course you want to help them. They don't choose to be sad. But what can you do? Especially when they don't want to be helped.
It's hard, you know? Seeing someone just struggle and not knowing what to do. I thought about getting him help, but I'm afraid he'll get mad.
Napping. I just woke up. What? Yeah, no, I haven't really been out of the house in a little while. Fringe Festival, what are you talking about? Bus? Come on, dude, I don't really feel like... I've been dancing a while. Alright. I think I have a pamphlet lying around here somewhere. I'll check it out and let you know what I think, okay? Alright, I'm probably gonna go back to sleep. See you, dude.
Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishmore. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm an offended utility of Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It's the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
That boy needs therapy.
Purely psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Brannigazoo, let's have a chew. I want to count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Avalanche is above. Business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys
and midgets,
the Indians
and what frontier?